dedicated to the love of my life, to God, to me, and just me knowing who I am, and it's called Now I Know.